So you want to understand the Granny Flat SEPP. My name is Colin Frager from Council Approval Group. We are a town planning and architecture firm, and I'd really like to unpack this for you. So if you are looking to understand the SEPP in more detail, don't try and figure it out yourself. It's really important that you talk to the experts, the people that actually speak the language of town planning, that can find the loopholes, because there's not just the SEPP you've got to understand. There's also local rules, how it connects into local environmental plan, and all of the jargon that's around that. So we have done thousands of these for people. So if you want to better understand the rules that relate to granny flats, please, and secondary dwellings, please make sure you grab the Better Guide to Achieving Council Approval. This is a magazine which helps you to better achieve council approval. Also, if you were to book in for your consultation, if you do have a specific project, you just want to leave it to the experts, then I highly recommend our free consult. My name is Colin Frager from Council Approval Group.